John Harrison's 900-acre Wildwood farm in South Central Virginia has been in his family for more than a century. With an eye to the future, John has cut back on his beef cattle herd and now has trees on former pasture land. The trees help control erosion and nutrient runoff, which means cleaner water flowing from the farm to the Chesapeake Bay.
When we get a 1-inch rain, the stream that our streams run into would be muddy. Ours is always clear. It never gets muddy.
Thousands of trees have been planted, with the costs covered by a local company that is using this positive practice for the environment to offset negative water quality effects within the same river basin.
We call it private investment with public benefits. It is a land conversion project where we took active subprime farmland and placed a timber product on it.
The timber product, riparian buffers and forested areas, qualifies under state law as a bank of tradable nutrient credits. Over time, the credits are traded for cash from developers, who are required to address water quality when they build roads, parking lots, and such in Virginia. The cash covers the cost of the tree planting project and payments to the farmer.
What you've seen today on this farm with this nutrient bank, I think, is probably the most innovative new cash revenue stream that we have for paying for bay cleanup. And none of that was paid for with EPA money, with local tax money, with USDA money. It was done with private money.
The USDA's Natural Resources Conservation Service works with farmers and ranchers to help them protect the environment and keep their operations sustainable, both of which are happening here.
This farm is really a watershed success story and a great example of how a nutrient bank can work. And any number of watersheds around the country where development pressures are a challenge and nutrient loading is a challenge to a watershed, this sustains the farm and improves the natural resources as well.
It's a first step in cleaning up the rivers and the Chesapeake Bay, and it creates another revenue stream for us as well. And so it's a real way to be able to retain the ownership of the farm in the family. Being an old country boy like I am, we like to see the wide open spaces retained.
In Appomattox County, Virginia, for the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Pat O'Leary.